Do you know who named Michael Jackson the King of Pop? Elizabeth Taylor was so impressed with Jackson's music that she gave him this title for his continued fame and glory at the American Music Awards. Joe Jackson, Michael's father, ridiculed him for his fat nose as a child, leading to Michael's obsession with his appearance. His love for books began as a young teen. Michael was so afraid of his father he would often vomit or faint when forced to be near him. He was the only musical mind behind one of his biggest hits. Jackson was solely responsible for one of its biggest tracks, "Don't Stop Till You Get Enough." He decided to write the song after constantly humming the melody at home. Michael Jackson composed his songs despite not knowing how to read or write music. He would build each element of the tracks, the chords, harmony, melody, bass, and even the rhythm with his own voice. MJ stayed off meat, he was a pure vegetarian. He wanted a giant robot to roam the Nevada desert and promote his tour. Remember this. One thing many perhaps didn't realize about Jackson was that he had an incredible memory. In fact, many people even claimed he had a photographic memory. He could remember names, stories, and information relating to encounters with people many years before. Jackson claimed he had no childhood, only work, which led to his lifelong focus on children and childhood. In 2008, while at a Halloween party with his kids, people thought he was a Michael Jackson impersonator. He had a deep love of children, perhaps because of his lost childhood due to his early singing career. He would wear a black armband to remind people of suffering children around the world. Even when he wasn't trying, Michael Jackson broke records. His album Blood on the Dance Floor, History in the Mix, released in 1997, remains the best-selling remix album of all time. With more than 6 million copies sold, after virtually no promotion, he wrote several songs sitting in his favorite tree at Neverland, which he called Giving Tree, after the Shel Silverstein story, because it was so inspiring. Jackson was known to be a spiritual person who believed in God. For him, everything that humans had was God-gifted, and so was his singing and dancing talent. Michael Jackson had a habit of giving people prank calls. He once fooled Russell Crowe by calling him with a gruff hotel manager's voice. Since then, whichever hotel Crowe would stay, Jackson would call asking for him with funny voices. Before concerts, he would drink Ricola candy dissolved in hot water. He has 23 Guinness World Records, 40 Billboard Awards, 13 Grammys, and 26 American Music Awards. His Neverland Ranch is a 2,700-acre property that has a theme park, a menagerie, and a movie theater. His album Thriller is the best-selling album of all time with around 65 million copies. The best-selling album of all time. A big fan of comedy. MJ was a big fan of the Three Stooges, an American vaudeville and comedy act. Twin Towers' Lucky Escape. On the morning of 9/11, he had a meeting in one of the Twin Towers but luckily missed it because he overslept. His pets range from mice to tigers. Pets played an important part in his life. He had mice, snakes, birds, llamas, tigers, dogs, and cats. But his favorite pet was Bubbles the chimpanzee. Jackson was one of the few famous celebrities who worked relentlessly for charity. When Michael Jackson listened to his songs from his days in the Jackson 5, he said he sounded like Minnie Mouse. Michael Jackson's famous dance move, the moonwalk, is said to have been based on the routine of mime artist Marcel Marceau. His favorite food was Mexican. A burrito and taco would leave him happy and satisfied. Michael Jackson wanted to do a Harry Potter musical, but J.K. Rowling turned down the idea. For beauty purposes and to live longer, Michael Jackson used to sleep in an oxygen tent. He later donated the bed to a Californian medical center as a therapeutic aid for burn victims. First love. Tatum O'Neal was Jackson's first girlfriend and, allegedly, his first real love. Jackson once said in an interview that during their time together, she had tried to seduce him, but the idea of sex terrified him so he backed off. He left without paying his debts. Apparently, Michael Jackson left behind $1 billion in assets, $500 million in unpaid debts. This is it. When he died, Jackson was in the middle of preparations to begin a residency at London's O2 Arena, during which he would have performed 50 shows. There are hundreds of unreleased songs of Michael Jackson that were discovered in his vault after his death. After his death, his sister LaToya Jackson found two hard disks with more than 1,000 songs that were never released before and not even registered by any agencies. It has been said that he recorded as many as 50,000 songs during his lifetime. After Michael Jackson's death, Google was so overflooded with search requests about him that they thought it was a DDoS attack, and blocked further searches for almost 25 minutes before realizing what happened. According to autopsy reports, Michael Jackson was bald and wore wigs to conceal it. Michael Jackson's memorial service was watched by over 2.5 billion viewers worldwide, which would make it the most watched live television broadcast in history worldwide.